I'm sexy and I know it. Yeah, when I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in the Speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll.
Hi, I'm Ashley Marriott. Welcome to Ab Rocket Rockin' Fat Blasting Programs. On this DVD, I'm going to lead you through 5 different workouts. You can choose from beginner, intermediate, or advanced Ab Rocket classes, or as a bonus, there's also a Pilates class. And to shake off the calories and have fun, we've got a 30-minute cardio dance program. Now, before we get started, let's go over some key features of your Ab Rocket. You'll notice that you have adjustment settings for your headrest. I want you to take a moment and adjust the headrest so it suits you perfectly. If you're tall, it's going to be up towards the top. If you're a little shorter, you might have the adjustment down towards the middle or the bottom. Now your Ab Rocket comes with 3 different launch cylinders. Launch cylinder 1 is going to give you the least resistance, so that's going to make the workout the most challenging. Launch cylinder 2 is great for intermediate workouts. And launch cylinder 3 is a great place to start because it's going to give you the most support and the most momentum. Now, you can always mix and match. It's easy to take the launch cylinders on and off, so feel free to put a 1 with a 2, a 3 with a 2, whatever works best for you. You're going to find the perfect resistance. So let's sit down and take a moment to go over proper form. Seated comfortably, you're going to roll back, connect the lower back right into that bottom cushion. Slowly ease onto the Ab Rocket and you'll feel the connection all the way through your upper back, spine, and most importantly, your head is relaxed on the cushion, chin away from the chest. This is where you want to start the moves. Now we're going to go up for a crunch and keep our head on the cushion the whole time. Let's go up in 2. 1, 2, down, and did you keep your head relaxed on the cushion? I hope so. Let's go up nice and slow. 1, 2. Is your head on it? It should be. And down again. Let's try it. And up. Head and neck is on it. And down. Perfect. Here's what I don't want to see. Up, 2, and down. That's just a lot of extra stress on your neck, and you're not really working your abs. So everything starts from the core. Neck is relaxed. Let's try it one more time. I know you've got it. And relax the head and lift and down. That's it. Great job. Now, before you do this or any other workout program, make sure you check with your physician. And as you go through the workouts, stay hydrated. Now let's get started. Welcome to your beginner Ab Rocket class. I want you to sit comfortably on your Ab Rocket. Use your handles to help you slowly roll back, maintaining the connection with your head on the rollers at all times. I want you to walk your feet out so that your legs are comfortable. There's a slight bend in your knee, and put your heels onto the floor. Now keep in mind that you want to relax this part of your leg as much as possible, and we're going to use our handles for this first exercise, just a basic pull-in. We're going to exhale, and for 8 counts, hold your navel tight into that cushion. Let's try it, guys. Here we go. We're going to bring the navel in, exhale, hold it for 8 counts. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Let's go right back into that, but I want you to keep in mind that you're really pulling your navel down towards that roller. Here we go, and pull it in and scoop for 8, and 8, 7, 6, really deep feeling, 4, 3, 2, and relax it. All right, we're going right back into that pull-in, keeping that connection, head is relaxed. Here we go, and scoop and hold it in, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. You're doing great, keep this going, scoop and pull it in, hold it, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Just halfway there, guys. Scoop it, pull it really tight. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Little break, release. And back into it, scoop and pull. Let that air out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last two. Everything, work deep into the muscles and hold right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last time, let it go, neck is relaxed. And best one, last one, squeeze it up. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release back, take the legs out. Take a deep breath. We're gonna start with our basic ab rocket assisted crunches. You're gonna take the handles in both hands, bend the knees again, keep that connection with your neck on the rollers, lower back connected, and up in two counts. Here we go, 3, 2, and 1. Lifting up, up, down, perfect. Lift and hold, down, and 3, down. Exhaling on the way up, and down. 8 more, and up to 1, 2. Feel that rolling all the way up and down. Up, 2, really connected. Last 6, up, up, down, and 5. Yes, you're feeling it. 4 more, up, and 3 to go. Up, just 2 more here. Pull it in. Last one, up, up, down, and relax. Lengthen the legs for a moment. Shake it out, you did great. Just wanna make sure that you're always checking in with yourself, keeping your neck and head totally relaxed on your rollers. Take the heels back up, hands on your handles. Let's go right away, 2 counts, up and down.